Hey guys, it's Warlocks Watching. I'm pretty sure you've gotten to know me after the 162 videos I've filmed. This is gonna be one of those videos where you talk about something that has been on your mind or annoying you. And this is gonna be one of those videos. Recently, I've been getting emails that say, by some YouTubers, and at first I thought they were just, you know, hello, what's up? And then I look closely and they're like, hey, subscribe to my channel, you know, watch my videos. So I go there the first time and I email them back and I say, yeah, I like your videos, I'll definitely subscribe to you. But I'd like it if you subscribe to me because you're asking me for the same favor, so good deed for good deed, right? I never got an email back from any of the people that I emailed back to like that. Now, I told them that I would add them as friends, which I did some of them, but then these emails started to become way more apparent. They started turning into what we call form emails in the business. Yeah, so I've been getting these emails from people, and it's just been bugging the hell out of me. I mean, I only have around 84 subscribers, but they're all dedicated fans. They're all really dedicated people who just love the videos, watch them, you know, all the time. And what I'm gonna ask you people who send me those spam emails, saying, oh yeah, subscribe to my channel, watch my videos, I'm not subscribed to you because I'm a freaking asshole. Yeah, that was probably the first time I've used language in a video, but whatever. But what I'm trying to tell these people who keep sending me spam emails saying, you know, subscribe to my channel, all that crap, is why would you want subscribers who won't even watch your videos? Because I think the definition on YouTube of subscribers means fans. Now, those people are total Warlocks or Watching maniacs. They watch the videos. They're the only people that I get views from most of the time. And I'd like to thank all those people in this little video. It's been a while since you've seen my face in the videos because we filmed that Scrambles movie. It's not back there, but I'm just doing that for effect. Yeah, but I've been kind of busy. I haven't made a real life video, but wanted to tell you how really annoyed I am about these people who are just won't stop doing this. They're all real jerks who don't really care about putting videos on YouTube. YouTube is not child's play. These people treat it like child's play. It's not child's play. You're supposed to make good videos, get some good fans, a posse, maybe gain some popularity. It's nice to have people who subscribe and comment and like your videos. Not 500 people who just subscribe for the hell of it so that you can just sit at your computer at the end of the day saying, oh yeah, I have 12,000 subscribers, I rock. Well, guess what? No, you don't. You don't rock. Maybe only 100 of those 12,000 subscribers actually watch and comment on your videos. Don't tell me, oh yeah, I have a ton of views, more than you, kid. You know, you shouldn't be saying this. Guess what? I've probably been on YouTube way longer than you, dude, talking to me, who's probably gonna send me an email saying, hey, subscribe to my channel. Guess what? I'm not fucking subscribing!